around for our game of the night.
Yeah, you should.
We're going to need all the faith we can get. You can cheer us on.
I think you guys will be great. Remember, it isn't always the superstars who God uses to do amazing things. Who knows?
It's awfully quiet out here. It's a seventh inning stretch or what?
Oh no, we've just been talking about the big inning
and the people in the Hall of Faith.
And Jesus, who never stepped out.
You know, you guys should come on Sundays. There are so many more cards in this box that I'd love to show you. Like David, and boy, could he swing it, and Rahab, who brought them home safe, and Joshua, who had the dream job.
And did you kids read what I wrote underneath the lid for Sherry? That's my favorite part.
I saved that for last, Mom.
What does it say?
Read it to us, Millie.
Hebrews 12, 1 and 2. Therefore, since we are surrounded by such a great cloud of witnesses, let us throw off everything that hinders and the sin that so easily entangles, and let us run the bases with perseverance on the base path marked out for us, fixing our eyes on Jesus,